Senator Ed Markey, Congressman Jake Auchincloss, and other members of the Massachusetts congressional delegation accusing Florida of misusing pandemic relief funds for its migrant relocation program. They say they've sent a letter to the Treasury Department asking for an investigation.